Teenagers caught gambling in New South Wales casinos will face a minimum one-year ban starting when they turn 18. The Minns government crackdown will target illegal under-18s gambling and drinking in casinos following several recent reported cases. Liquor and Gambling New South Wales inspectors and casino security will join forces to issue bans and fines. An already excluded person who enters or remains in a casino will face fines of up to $5,000 or up to 12 months of jail time.